Ladies and gentlemen, dear cloud developers, my name is Karl Strecker. I'm one of the founders of the company SSE Services, and also I'm one of the CEOs of the company. Thanks for the opportunity to give you a keynote for your cloud developer conference in Linz. The SSE Services company is quite similar to Fabasoft, a mid-range company. We have about 90 employees, and our subject is consulting and developing and running from software products for the industry. Our main subject is the automotive industry. 1 year ago, a customer asked for the possibility to share car-specific certificates with other car producers and suppliers too. And in this context, we get in contact with the company Fabasoft and with the product Fabasoft Cloud. From the very beginning, it was clear that the Fabasoft Cloud is a right place for our task, because first of all, the cloud has many means to handle documents within the cloud itself, and also the Fabasoft people have a tremendous know-how in handle documents. They are very agile and competent, and moreover, very kindly. So for us, the decision was clear that Fabasoft is the right partner for in this project. The special and for our project essential thing was, let me say, the sexy domain-specific language which the Fabasoft Cloud delivers for also developers and, let me say, interested dilettantes in programming software. With this domain-specific language, you are able to make your own small applications called apps in the cloud for your own specific tasks, you know. With this possibility, we were able to create our own specific app to handle the certificates. For example, to handle workflows for document releases, or handle expiring dates of the documents, and so on. We, together with our customer, some suppliers, and a developer of the company Fabasoft, we made within a 5 days workshop a prototype for to handle our certificates in the cloud. Meanwhile, we made about 3 or 4 more sprints between 2 and 4 days to get more functionality into the app, and finished the developing task for our project. So meanwhile, we have a complete product in the cloud, the so-called Certificate app, and the rest of the project is to get all other suppliers and automotive manufacturers into this marketplace to exchange the certificates for the cars. For your projects in developing apps, I wish you the same success and happiness we had. And especially, I wish you a very interesting conference And so I say goodbye from Germany. Bye-bye.